So the steeplechase underway. Alex Smith next to go in the hammer circle. I was mentioning Stuart Stokes a little earlier. He recently ran underneath the England Athletics qualifying standard of 8.39 with a clocking of 8.34. So Stuart Stokes leads them round. Mark Buckingham, home for the Harriers, in second place. Last chance for the five-time Commonwealth Games exponent and former champion, Mick Jones. To see how he can respond as Stuart Stokes comes round one more time. 254.8 for the first kilometre. Mark Buckingham has just taken the lead over from Stuart Stokes, bidding to go to the Commonwealth Games three times in a row. Beautiful hurdling from Stokes. Still in third and fourth place. Sean Hall there in fourth, and James Wilkinson from Leeds City in third. Just under three laps to go now. Well, this time the steeplechasers will hear the bell, and clearly in the lead. He's been in the top two or three for Great Britain for many years now. Over the last 400 metres, Stuart Stokes from Sale Harriers Manchester. Stuart Stokes, 2010 champion. It's certainly going to be another qualifier for Stuart, just outside of his season's best performance for this year. Well done. There's the athlete in second place. Mark Buckingham, certainly, I think, running inside his season's best.